Rightio, guys, we're underway. We're not in full screen mode yet. Computer won't play the game at the moment. We're at Road Atlanta tonight. OSR Split 2 Open Setup Series on Wednesday night. We are starting in 19th position. We do have 32 laps tonight. We're just going to try and survive the opening few corners. See if we can fix this bloody Windows problem. Right. There we go. Now we're sorted. My apologies for that. Alright. Plenty of fuel at the moment. Bit of bumping of panels up ahead.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Right.
Right. Let's just sit. Whoa! Shit. Go around me, boys. Come on. Alright, dead motherless last. Yeah. I just hit Andrew Ritchie, I just redressed. Sorry about that, Andrew. I braked at my normal point. I'm not sure what happened. I just clobbered the back of you. I can't hear you, mate. Thank you. Right, Darren. Not baby. How's everybody traveling?
Surviving.
2 spots behind Daniel H.
Right, lap 7. Hopefully we can get into a bit of a rhythm. Got jelly arms at the moment. We did a 2-hour Taekwondo session just before this. Muscles are caning. Feeling it most at the bottom of the hill.
Calculate feel to end.
That left hander. Alright, low 24s. Corner there.
55 liters in the tank. Fuck, Sean Watson's all over me, man.
Just Definitely catching the guys in front.
Pit stop at 26 liters.
There goes Daniel Aish. How are we all going with our incident count?
Yeah, one or two.
Sorry, what was that, Ira?
No, that was Dad, but yeah, I got a couple, but I ran wide of the chicane, about three, I think. I actually got one when I was letting you pass.
Oh, down at the far corner. Let me through.
And me.
Catch up to me and I'll let you through. Yellow flag.
I like those free positions. Right, now we're going to do that hard work again.
You change the tyres?
Yeah. on Andrew. Go, 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 go.
I've
forgotten, thank you. God damn it. I've been on you for a while. I keep making silly little mistakes.
Are you pitting 16?
Probably 17, I reckon. Gotta get back down to those 24s again. Look at Steve Kirk up 15 spots. Taking about a half a second out of a lap from Steve.
Are you going in this lap, Jason?
Nah, I reckon next one. Ooh, the 23.8, that's good. I'll take that.
Pit stop to change your tyres.
Fast repairs on, tyres are on.
Pit stop, fuel to one lap from the end.
Get further.
There he goes.
The next car is Kirk, the 11. That's half distance. Should be about 8 laps of fuel left.
Pit stop, fuel to finish. Pit stop, fuel to finish. Oh. Pit stop, fuel to finish.
Try a Scottish accent.
11.
Did you have your limiter on?
Yeah, man. There goes top 10. Richie behind us now. 2.0 seconds. Fucking bullshit.
Right, let's pit. Let's get it out of the way. Right, got Darren in front of us in P14. What was that? Right, tyres should be starting to warm up.
Fuck, I should smoke and race.
I was gonna say, man, either you're getting faster, slower, or I'm getting faster.
Oh, I'm having a smoke. Smoke's going up your eye.
I'm staying with you.
Keep smoking it then. I was loving it.
What are you smoking?
No smoke, come on.
Let's keep it PG.
Yeah, that's right.
Right, Darren, 4 seconds ahead. So we've got the same pace as the leaders, 23.3. Left to go. That was better. Much better. That gap ahead hasn't changed though.
Oh well, I stayed within a second or two of you for a few laps. Got the leader. Good. Got the leader coming now, 3 back. So I'll be dropping off.
How close to second?
4 seconds. Then 4.
1.5 behind the leader.
Together, so I'll be moving.
You had to go under the bridge.
Position, the track temperature's decreasing.
12. Gotta make some headway on Darren. Wanna do it without making any silly mistakes or any unforced errors.
take a bit of that curve.
I can't believe they just left it straight over it.
What corner was that? Take a big deep breath. I need to get back into those 23s. One of these guys to make a mistake. Preferably both of them. We're reeling them in, but not at the rate of knots we need to. Oh, they're going side by side. That's good. That's real good. Stiff and was pushing too hard.
Thank you.
one more lap and hopefully we should have some draft.
Coming down another one on your bars.
You're supposed to go, no, 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 no. All right, Andrew behind me is on a bit of a charge. Start watching them. Oh, I know, Daz, I just saw that.
Okay, Jason, you got about 4 laps of fuel left.
Andrew's within a sniff. Forward. Right, we may have a little bit of Darren's draft. Let's see how we go by the end of the straight. Not really gaining any. Not yet.
Two laps of fuel remaining. The lap time was at 124.0.
Andrew's within a second, so we should get some draft from me now. One lap to go. Pulled a bit of a gap on Andrew and we've reeled in Darren, but we are not going to have enough laps to do anything. So it looks like we start P17 and then we finish P11. Well done, Darren. That's done. How much fuel we got left? 0.7, 700 mil. All right, everybody. As per normal, thank you for sticking around and watching the video. Please hit that comment or leave a comment. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell for more videos. Please tell me what I did wrong, what I enjoyed, what I did right, what I could do different. Always willing to help the channel grow. So as per normal, guys, thank you for watching, and we will hopefully see you on the track real soon. We'll be back Tuesday night next week for a V8 development race again. Thank you for watching, and bye for now, as we run out of fuel. See if we can get up the hill back to the pits. Come on, get up the hill. Go. I'm out of fuel, Andrew.